What we begin this noon with what started out as a stolen truck case that has become much more for a teenage suspect.
He is facing a whole list of charges after police say that he led them on a chase in that truck, then crashed it several times, and then to top it all off, he allegedly then assaulted two officers.
As Katrina Ware reports, the whole ordeal left a trail of destruction through a West Side neighborhood.
A big tree outside this West Side home did what San Antonio police officers were trying to do at the time, stop the stolen truck in its tracks. The same can't be said for the driver, though, as Juan Sanchez found out.
You know, I went to go see what was wrong and try to see if I could see if anybody was hurt. The driver jumped out of the car and just took off running that way.
He had just walked back inside his home at Southwest 19 in South Laredo when the pickup plowed through his fence. It sent a big metal pole flying into a wooden beam right where he had been standing.
I was just getting my daughter for school, so we could have got hit. You know, we were in the line of fire, so to speak.
His close call came before 8 this morning as police were on a call about a hit-and-run crash nearby. They say it involved this truck, stolen when its owner left it warming up outside her home. When officers tried to stop it, they say the 16-year-old behind the wheel sped off.
Police say all along the way, the driver caused even more destruction, including taking out this utility box.
Even after the final crash, officers had to chase him down.
Bailed out of the vehicle on foot. There was a foot chase that occurred.
They say the teen put up a fight, leaving two officers with cuts and scrapes on their faces.
They were cleaned up here. I don't think the officers will be going to the hospital.
No one at Sanchez's house was hurt at all. Still, he can't help but think of how close they came to danger. Katrina Weber, KSAT 12 News.